Hello! Welcome to my living room. It's Halloween. I hope you are tuning in. I don't see anybody yet. Hopefully I'll see some, there we go. Hello, Flora. Thank you for coming in. It's Halloween. Look at my pretty outfit that I have on today. I dressed it. I did it just for you. Hey, Sandy. Thanks for coming. Oh, of course, this actually looks pretty good right there on my my glasses. We'll put it back up here. And here I am, live from my living room, Night of the Living Dork. I'm Lisa Koch, and I'm just going to sing to you right now. Hey, Beeler. Thank you for coming.
Oh, the sun beats down and melts a tiara on the roof. And your shoes get so hot, you wish your fired feet were fireproof.
Under the boardwalk, down by the sea, yeah.
On a blanket with my baby, that's where I'll be.
For those of you just tuning in, happy Halloween! Yeah!
Down by the park, you'll hear the sounds of the kerosene. You can almost taste the hot dogs and french fries they sell.
Under the boardwalk, down by the sea.
Blanket with my baby, that's where I'll be.
Everybody sing with me.
Under the boardwalk,
out of the sun.
Under the boardwalk,
we'll be having some fun. Under the boardwalk, people walking above. Under the boardwalk, we'll be falling in love. Under the boardwalk, boardwalk.
The boardwalk is in the jungle. I don't know.
Under the boardwalk, down by the sea, yeah.
On a blanket with my baby, that's where I'll be.
Sing along with me. Here we go.
Under the boardwalk,
out of the sun.
Under the boardwalk,
we'll be having some fun. Under the boardwalk, people walking above. Under the boardwalk, we'll be falling in love. Under the boardwalk, boardwalk.
Da, 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 da. Under the boardwalk, thank you so much. Hello. Hey, happy Halloween. I got some stuff. You know, you can only see my face, so... I actually walked in on my lovely wife and she said, when are you going to put on your costume? Ha ha! Oh, yeah, okay. Wait, I have another one here. Wherever I put it. Yeah, I went all out. Went all out for you folks. Here we go. Here's another good one.
Whoa!
Yeah, of course, I can't wear these very long. The last one with the nose and glasses and mustache, I was... sucking in mustache hairs, but yeah, this is pretty much it. This is how I've dressed up for you, but I think I'll just put them on occasionally. I'll take them off to sing, perhaps. But thank you for showing up. Thanks for coming to my living room. For those of you just tuning in, I'm Lisa Koch. Hey, Deb. Thanks, everybody, for coming. I sure appreciate you. You know, it's a very busy day on Halloween. It's Sunday. There's football on. I know many of the lesbians are like, why are you interrupting our football? But perhaps we're in between games. It's possible. You can also, you know, you could turn off my sound and just watch me, or turn off the football sound, which would even be better. Just watch them listen to me. Hey, Kathy. Hey, Eileen. Thanks for coming in. Yeah, I guess I'll leave this on for a little while longer. Yes, this is Night of the Living Dork. And here I am. Hello, Shirley. Hello, Sarah. Thank you. Thanks so much. Let's see. Who else have we got here? Oh, Claudette. Hello. Yeah. Oh, Claudette's keeping me up on the Saints game. Okay, thanks. Thanks, buddy. I appreciate it. Somebody says, the guitar in your smiling face beats football. I don't know about this face. What do you think? Yeah. Lori Sowers, good to see you. Hello, Dee. Hello, Dana. Thanks, everybody. Well, yeah, these are kind of scary. They light up or not. We'll go ahead and take those off. I'll put these on a little bit later, perhaps. But I'll get a little. Ha ha! Oh, that mustache was just disgusting. I guess I should move all these over here. It's not a very good picture. So, happy Halloween, everybody. I know. We make sure that we buy a lot of candy, and typically we get like one or two kids coming to the door, but Lynn buys a really, really big, you know, bag of candy, and then we eat it. So I don't know if anybody else does that, but it's pretty exciting. So how about if I do some songs for you? I'll do another, where'd it go? Songs. Here's a good one. This is a good fall song. By the way, I've got some Halloweeny songs, and which I'm calling the Weenie Medley. And then I also have some a current rant about current events. But before we get into that, I'll just do a little autumn-y song.
Most of all, my darling,
when autumn leaves begin to fall.
It's a little autumn song. The autumn leaves. Thanks everybody for tuning in. I sure appreciate it. Happy Halloween. I'm Lisa Koch. I'm here from my couch. Hello, Sarah. Hello, Carol. What else can we do? I'm going to do, maybe a current medley. No, let's do the Halloweeny medley. Yeah? This is called the Weenie Medley. It has all things to do with Halloween. All right. Oh, and by the way, it's National Knock Knock Day as well today. And well, you know what? I think it might be time for a few knock knock jokes. Are you ready? Knock knock. Who's there? Wooden shoe. Wooden shoe who? Wouldn't you like to know? Okay. Wait, there's more. Knock knock. Who's there? A little old lady. A little old lady who? Wow, I did not know you could yodel. Okay, these are not, they're not great, people. Knock, knock. Who's there? Ho, ho, ho. Ho, 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 who? Your Santa impression could use a little work. Okay, and one more, just mercifully, one more. Knock, knock. Who's there? Doris. Doris who? Doris locked. Why do you think I'm knocking? Okay. All right. That's enough knock knock jokes in honor of National Knock Knock Day. Or yes, National Knock Knock Day and Halloween. Who knew? All right. This is the Weenie Medley for those of you who just... Beeler says, please don't. Please don't. I know. They're horrible. I was even looking for, you know, some R-rated ones, and those were even worse than those for the kids, so I did the kid ones. So this is in honor of Halloween. This is called the Weenie Medley.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise, he did the mash. He did the monster mash. The monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. He did the mash. It cut on in a flash. He did the mash. He did the monster mash. Ah, ooh, sing along with me. Ooh. Ah, ooh.
There we go. That's it. Please, you keep singing. I'll get a drink. It's probably from inhaling these. I still have them deeply embedded in my lungs.
Magic woman, got a black magic woman. I got a black magic woman, got me so blind I can't see. She's a black magic woman, she's trying to make a devil out of me. Got your spell on me, baby. Trouble on the
is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. But listen closely, not for very much longer. I've got to keep control. Jump to the left, and then step to the right, yeah, yeah, yeah. With your hands on your hips, you're bringing ease in time. But it's the pelvic thrust that really drives you insane. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
It's just a jump to the left,
and then a step to the right, yeah, yeah, yeah. With your hands on your hips, you're bringing knees in time. But it's the pelvic thrust that really drives you insane. Yeah, 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 yeah. Sing. Let's do the time warp again.
One more.
Let's do the time warp again.
One more.
That was the Weenie Medley, all Weenie songs, Halloweeny songs. And yeah, there were more, but I put those together. That worked, I think. Hello, everybody. Hello, Denise. Hello, Shirley. Yeah, don't you love Rocky Horror Picture Show? Just so good. let's see, how about, I actually got a request last time I played for this song, so I'm gonna go ahead and do it. This is for those of you who have been to a women's music festival. I noticed over the years, I played many of the women's music festivals, being a good lesbian, and of course played the Michigan festival. And I noticed over the years that in a couple, usually one of you loves everything about the festival. You love putting up the tent, you love digging in the dirt, the drumming circles, backing the RV up, just every piece of the festival you love, 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 and your partner could give a shit. This is what I've noticed. Your partner would rather be in a five-star anywhere, but they decide to go to the festival that one time just to make you happy, just because you love the festival. So they get talked into going one time, and it's basically a living hell for your partner. So I wrote a song, and that is, it's for you, the partner who never wanted to go to the festival. And slurpity slurp, here we go. First I was afraid, I was petrified. I knew I'd made it all these years because I'd simply lied. When someone said, "Were you at Michigan?" I'd smile and say, "Uh-huh." But that was wrong. You see, I'd never heard folk songs. Now I'm here, a festival. There's lots of lesbians wearing cotton and the porta potty's full. I should have never said I'd come. We could have gone to Waikiki. Now I'm stuck inside this teeny tiny tent with no TP. Go on now, go. You have your fun. I'll be here waiting. In the freaking scorching sun. Weren't you the one who said the food was mighty swell? Didn't you think I'd notice? There's no beef, now I'm in hell. Oh God, oh why? I can't survive. And if I hear another drumming circle, someone's gonna die. I've seen leather teddy bears, and I've seen braided pubic hairs. I can't survive. I can't survive. When I discovered that the showers in the parking lot Oh, I spent so many nights wandering round and round the crafts. I don't know why. I just went and bought a vibrator for me. In case I'm bored, I'll be here diddling in the tent while you go shake a gourd. Oh, I miss my DVR and my big bed and central heat. Now I'm fighting off mosquitoes and I need a piece of meat. Oh God, oh why? I can't survive. And if I hear just one more song of angst, I think I'm gonna cry. I'll do anything you ask. I'll get a tattoo on my ass. Just let me drive. I can't survive. I need some meat. I need some meat. I need a hot dog. A hot dog. I can't survive. It's for you, those partners who never wanted to go. But God bless you, you did the one time. Yeah. Once is enough. Hello, Beverly. Hello, Kathy. Thanks, everybody, for tuning in. I'm Lisa Koch, live from my couch. This is Night of the Living Dork. Here I am. And yeah, thank you very much. Halloween's a busy day. I just thought, why not? We'll have a little singing, little songs. And I do have posted my tip jar, if you have the means. You know, for most of us folks in the arts, things are slowly coming back. There was that brief period of time in June and July when it really looked like things were happening, and then Delta kind of struck again. So I had some gigs, they got canceled. I've got a few more gigs in the future. But until then, I'm doing concerts from the couch, which many of our friends, many of my colleagues and peers are doing. So do your best to support these folks. And if you have the means, go to heylisa.com, just H-E-Y-L-I-S-A. Hey, Lisa. And I've got a tip jar set up there for Venmo, PayPal, and a credit card. And only if you have the means. I will graciously accept, but I will never expect tips. I don't give away candy. I can't give away candy today, but I could give away virtual candy. Whatever you like. Whatever you like. Just I'm dropping it in your box right now. That sounded kind of, suspect, didn't it? Okay, we'll just move on from that and get another drink. How about, let's do a little current events medley. I wrote up a new one. You know, I gotta do that. Let's see, what did I put that under? Okay, yes, little current events. And let's see if I can get the right key here. All right, so current events rant, number 47. All right, here we go. Feel a little COVID frustration. I call up Bartels and say I need a little poke at your location. mRNA, yo baby, give me the jab or J&J. I'll mix and match love and vaccination with a booster little shot like you. Booster! Oh. Merrick Garland, Merrick Garland. Slow as molasses in the Justice Department. Hey, let's see some heads roll. Bannon and all the other Trump holes. Merrick Garland, Merrick Garland. Holy crap, just prosecute, get started. Yep, you're on the clock now. Time to hold them all accountable. Stay home, watch
Fox News just to pass the time. An anti-vaxxer, there can be no denying. Gonna wave your flag now, or maybe you just like dying. But it's mandate, baby, vaccine mandate. There's a deadline, you didn't make it. Just say bye-bye, you're fired, now step aside. Was it worth a shake? Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be mansions. Don't let them block bills, suck up to lobbyists. Let them blow coal smoke right up your ass. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cinemas. She's an attention whore who takes cash from big donors. Disgraced bisexual, spreading disinformation. Put on a happy Facebook. Profits with no taxation. Put on a happy Facebook. Check out the whistleblower documents. That's quite some shit. To fuel the insurrection and fat-shaming kids. Fire up the algorithms, put on a happy Facebook. Hate speech election meddling, put on a happy Facebook. Spread toxic content all over the place. You changed your name. Oh, to what? Is it Fakebook? Or Faceplant? Zuckplex? Life Suck? Pay no attention to the man behind the curtain? What is it? It's Meta? Never met a worse idea. Just put on a happy Facebook. And I will finish with this song from last show by request and popular demand. I got no more fucks to give now. I got no more shits to give now. When I tried, I cajoled, so polite. Now it's all.
Current events medley. I put in some chords and they I don't know what happened, but the thing changed my chords to different chords. So anyway, not too bad. Well, what should we do now? I'm gonna go see Carla Bonoff in a couple of days. I'm a big fan of Carla Bonoff, have been for years. I think Linda Ronstadt kind of put her on the map. She recorded one of her songs, or a few of her songs, Someone to Lay Down Beside Me, and I think she did Home and a few other songs. So I'm gonna do a song by by Carla Bonoff right now, because I like her so much. And I used to do this song when I sang with my partner, Lisa Spencer, many years ago. Of course, we went by the very catchy name Lisa and Lisa. I used to sing with my brother David, and our name, another catchy name, was David and Lisa. And occasionally we would play with other folks, and we had a bass player named David and a drummer named David, and then Lisa Spencer would sometimes sit in. So there was one night where we had David, Lisa, and Lisa on stage. Yeah. We couldn't think of any other better names than that. Mm. So let's do a little bit of, how are we doing here? Carla Bonham.
That night, the headlights were bright, and we've been up many an hour. And all through my brain came the refrain of home and its warming fire.
That's good too. We sure like her. Yeah, she'll be here in Seattle on Wednesday. Looking forward to seeing her. So, hello. I know that Cheryl. Cheryl Matthews just said, Cheryl Carlson Matthews just said she has a sister named Lisa, and I had just read that. Of course, everyone should have a sister named Lisa.
I think so.
For those of you just joining us. And thank you, everybody, for joining us. It is, I guess I have to take these off. No, maybe not. Let's try and just leave these on, put these on over it. Oh, yeah, that works out very nicely, don't you think? It is Halloween, so, you know, I have to do a gratuitous Hello, Roxanne Award. I put this on just for you. This is a pretty, yeah, it's, I don't know. It's kind of sad, isn't it? This would be the clown look. Happy Halloween, everybody. Can you believe it's the... Where is it? Can you believe it's the last day of October? I guess that's when Halloween is. Yeah, it's November tomorrow. What the... Who the... How the... I am... Yes, I do look like the living dork now. Thank you, Joanne. How about... Let's do a little... this is another good... It's another good song for Halloween. I'm sort of out of tune here. That's pretty close. All right, here we go. This may work. Let's see if I can pull this off. I can't yet. Here we go. Still not pulling this off. Let's try this again. Okay, here we go. Little Stevie Wonder medley-ish. Very superstitious. On the wall, very superstitious, letters about to fall, 13-month-old baby, broke the looking glass, 7 years of bad love, the good things in your past. Superstition Song Fest. That was pretty superstitious. And welcome to Night of the Living Dork. That would be me, Lisa Koch, your favorite dork. Welcome to my living room. Thank you all for tuning in. We're still doing okay time-wise. I think we'll just keep playing some songs here. How's about... let's do a little bit of... This is a song, actually not this whole thing, but I play this song for, or these songs, for my mom, and she kind of likes them. She still taps her toes along. She's got Alzheimer's and still responds to music, which is great. It's kind of magical how music still gets through. So That was a mountain of superstition. Thank you, Roxanna Ward. I miss you so much. Miss you all. Thank you all for tuning in. But I do sing this
for my mama, and I say thank you. Thank you very much. I'd like to do a song for Nancy right now. Well, it's one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready, now go, can't go. Now don't you step on my blue suede shoe. You can do anything but lay all of my blue suede shoes. You can knock me down, step on my face, slander my name all over the place. Do anything that you wanna do, honey, lay off of my shoes. Now don't you step on my blue suede shoes. Sing along. You can do anything, lay off of my blue suede shoes. Thank you. Sing along.
Longest medley in the history of the planet. Yeah, I just threw the Beatles songs in there in the middle because they went. Sorta. Kinda. Yeah. All right. What should we do now? It's doing okay on time here. I would like to do a song that I wrote. This is about my hometown of Ashland, Oregon. there's some natural spring water called Lithia water. I don't know if any of you have visited Southern Oregon, but it's supposed to have some lithium in it, some lithium qualities. And it's been around since they discovered the spring, and people would come from miles around to bottle it up, and it tastes awful. Yeah, it's not good. But there's, in the plaza area, there's a water fountain, and there's a regular water fountain, and then there's the Lithia water fountain. And so as kids, we would always, you know, trick our visitors, our cousins, if they were coming in from, you know, far, far away. We would go over and we would take one for the team and, you know, go over to the Lithia water fountain, and it's kind of this brown, bubbling, I mean, really vile stuff. It's lithium. And we would take a big drink and we go, oh gosh, that water's so good on this hot day. Really lay it on thick. And then our cousins would come over and drink it and go, pugh, and spit it out because it tasted horrible. So I've written a song about Lithia water. Happy song.
There is a place that I go when I'm down in the dumps. There is a place that I go, it's a hop, skip, and jump. Yes, it's down on the plaza, it's been there for years. Folks come to drink it from far and from near. I've heard it takes the enamel right up of your teeth. Yellowish brown, bubbling up, yes, it cures almost any disease. From Merlin and Prospect and Tuckertee Falls, Jacksonville, Roseburg to Kilmer, and yes, Klamath Falls. It's got minerals and traces of lithium. Guzzle it down and your legs will go numb. After a quart, well, you haven't a care in the it and hope you don't gag. Oh, sip it real slow or drink it down fast. Lithia water, it smells just like ass. Lithia water, so healthy for you and for me. For me, for you and for me. Lithia water, Lithia water.
Lithia water. Beautiful, beautiful song about a vile drink from my hometown of Ashland, Oregon. All right, how are we doing on time? Oh, we got a what have I got here that I could you know, this could be fun. Where did it go?
I don't know. I don't know where it went.
Oh, okay. Let's do this one. I just found this. Don't know where. Here's an old monkey song that I used to love when I was a young girl. Oh, I could hide 'neath the wings of a bluebird as it sings. 6 o'clock alarm would never ring, but it rings and
out of my eyes. A shaving razor's cold and it's stings.
Want to sing with, yeah?
You once thought of me as a white knight on a steed. Now you know how happy I can be, and a good time start and end with a dollar one to spend. But how much, baby, do
song. We love a monkey song here. You know, it is, it's Halloween, so yeah, we have to just do this occasionally. These are pretty. I don't know if many of you saw these earlier, but yeah, this is Night of the Living Dork. I'm Lisa Koch, and the mustache hairs are going straight into my lungs. But yeah, this is in honor of Halloween. I brought a couple of really, really pretty outfits. Yeah. But that's the end of that. We don't really need to put those on anymore. And I probably should wrap this up. Thank you all for coming. I so appreciate it. And you have a great Halloween. If you get some trick-or-treaters tonight, you know, be nice to them. Just give them, you know, just give them whatever they want, really, honestly. And for those of you watching football, thanks for taking a little time out. I appreciate it. And if you have the means, I do have a tip jar at heylisa.com, H-E-Y-L-I-S-A, just like, hey, Lisa. And yeah, only if you have the means. As I said before, most of my artist friends, theater's coming back, Broadway's coming back. I just saw a Broadway show not too long ago. That was very exciting, very moving to be in the audience. So, you know, it's happening slowly, and we're getting concerts and live shows back. But until then, if you see your friends online, if you can, be kind and flip them a couple of bucks. It's very much appreciated. So how's about if we end with... looking out on the morning rain, I used to feel uninspired. And when I knew I'd have to face another day, Lord, it made me feel so tired. Before the day I met you, life was so unkind, 'cause your love was the key to my peace of mind. Sing with me. 'Cause you make me feel like a natural woman. And when my soul
was in the lost and found. You came along to claim me. Oh, I didn't know just what was wrong with me. Oh, till your kiss helped me name it. Now I'm no longer doubtful of what I'm living for. 'Cause if I make you happy, I don't need to do more.
Into my living room, Night of the Living Dork. I'm Lisa Koch. It's Halloween. Happy Halloween, everybody. A happy National Knock Knock Joke Day. We don't have to tell any more of those, yeah, mercifully. But thanks for coming in, and I should be back in about a month. This is a nice way to connect with all y'all. I appreciate it. And yes, be good to each other. Be as good as you can be to those folks that you don't agree with. And get your boosters. Yeah, we're going to have kids are going to be able to get their shots here really soon. Just keep doing what you're doing. And try and ignore the noise. Yeah, the creepy noise. And stick together. Yes, there are many good folks out in the world.
'Cause you may.
Happy Halloween, everybody. See you soon.